And the title of this book is Don't Pee on My Leg and Tell Me It's Raining. And you have to sell this book for what the book is. So, Don't Pee on My Leg and Tell Me It's Raining is the title of this book. And Vineet Maurya will sell this book to all of you.
Stung by a jellyfish? Never? How many of you have ever been to a seashore or something like that?
Never.
Yeah? Okay, so I was there in this island, imaginary island, and there were lots and lots of jellyfish roaming around here and there. And everyone had warned me not to go into the water without wearing any shoes or anything like that, and I went in. And suddenly I was just stung by a jellyfish. Now, if anyone of you knows what to do when you are like stung by a jellyfish, you actually have to pee on like the area where it has stung, right? So, I had my friends and they started telling me that, bro, I think we need to pee on your leg. And what was the topic exactly?
Don't pee on my leg and tell me it's raining.
And tell me it's raining, like. So they said that we'll pee on your leg, and I was like, no, you cannot do that. I mean, seriously, I'm ready to die, but let you pee on my leg. But they said, imagine that it's raining, I will pee on your leg. So it was in that moment, it went so heavily bad that I went home and I realized that I'll research something into how many people every year get affected by this thing. And I realized that a large number of population throughout the world is actually stung by these jellyfishes, and because they don't know how to get out of this situation, I decided that I'll write a book which can save your life. And I decided to title this book based on that incident, which was Don't Pee on My Leg and Tell Me That It's Raining. Over to you.